If your bathing suit feels a bit snug this year, it may be time to get the skinny on a new way to eat.
Focus on foods that fill you up but don't fill you out.
Registered dietitian Marissa Moore says this means eating foods that help you feel full on fewer calories. How do you do that? By choosing items that are either high in water, fiber, or protein.
Berries and melons are great options because they are so high in water.
Fruits and vegetables are not only full of water, but fiber, so eating them for snacks or plenty during mealtime will help satisfy your hunger. Another fiber-filled snack that's low in calories is popcorn.
Not the one that's covered in a lot of butter, right? But popcorn that's air-popped, one serving is 3 cups.
Foods with protein also help you feel full longer, and more likes edamame or soybeans.
Other options would be hard-boiled eggs. That's another great option. And then nuts.
And if you're looking for suggestions for a healthy dinner that will leave you feeling satisfied, start by
filling half your plate with vegetables, 3 to 4 ounces of salmon, and then you can have an optional half a cup of brown rice or pasta.
It's important to manage your hunger when you're watching your weight, and eating foods that fill you up may keep you from filling out. For today's Health Minute, I'm Susan Hendricks.